I'll carve spells into your ribs. What will I write on your skull? That you were a fool. You will die, and I'll carve spells. Come, my treasures, come and feed. What will I write on your skull? That you were a fool. Tired? Too bad for you. Granny doesn't need rest. You will die, and I'll carve spells into your ribs. That's the best you can do, dearie. It works best if I boil you.
Find your way into such interesting places, Corvo. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, the man who killed the Empress, you had him in the palm of your hand, and you let him walk away? You fascinate me.
You are like the rivermen. They spread their nets wide and pull up all manner of things. The sweet, the deadly, poisonous. All together in one catch.